Alrighty, here we are, loaded up. We are headed for Hurricane. We're going over there to go wheeling for a week. What are we bringing? The buggy, Chris's rig.
Hi.
The Scrambler, Wiley, and the Death Star. It's technically a vacation because I'm not bringing my tow truck. So here we go, heading over the mountain.
Yeah, check out my size of my stick.
Stick. Wall of Doom.
Closer, warmer. You have reached the top of the marks. Oh, new record!
Yeah.
Oh, hey, hold up, hold up. Your front shock is disconnected. It's like it broke. The shaft is no longer connected to where it goes. You are shockless.
Oh, you are shockless.
Oh, almost made it.
Training for the Olympics.
So, what we have here, you have a little ball, and it goes in this aluminum housing with threads onto the shock, but then you have steel and aluminum, which always works well.
Yeah.
And then this happens, which this happens a lot with coilovers, is why I hate coilovers, because you have a failure like this, and then all your eggs are in one basket, and then you're done. That's why on this rig, I run a coil and a shock.
Separate. Yeah, not the
so,
same.
So if the shock fails, you can drive off.
Right.
Well, yeah, so what we're going to do, let's go over here. We're going to weld that guy right on there. Bolt shock back in place.
Keep Game wheeling. On.
This is all very, very, very high tech.
Ooh, it's got...
So this is a Harbor Freight torch goggles. It's got the auto-darkening lens, but I kept getting a sunburn.
Yeah.
So I bolted a glove.
Ooh, is that what that is?
Yeah, a glove to the bottom of it. Oh, it's there.
Yeah, it's on there. The eyeball still moves. It'll work till it don't.
Exactly.
All right, back in action. There you go, there you go.
This looks exciting.
That was amazing.
One second too late.
Sad story.